Okay, this is the Gordon Richards Stakes, 1 mile 2, Group 3, 4-year-old plus. Top one is Envis or Zardo Time. Room for mistakes, Fianna Dex, Castiello, Barvel. Beside Bloodstone, Checkered Flag, Could It Be Magic, Dandery Note, Morning Penny, Real Blood, Ultimately Cool. Wait and See, Backdoor Hack, Door to Door, Malibu Beach, Queen of Queens, Thornton Quid, and Witcher Mischief for Vineyard at the bottom. They're off on racing and Room for Mistakes. This is a big field now. Room for Mistakes just has a nice Door to Door, actually has a nice handy position there, and Ultimately Cool coming back from last season. Fianna Castiello also coming back and has ran two good races. Real Blood there, Queen of Queens, and inside the final furlong, and Fianna Castiello in the lead from Real Blood, and coming back to Barrow beside Hunter Quid, Queen of Queens, Door to Door, Queen of Queens, Gotta Be Magic, Room for Mistakes, Ultimately Cool, Wait and See, Backdoor Hack, Envious, Whichever Chief, Dandery Note, Bloodstone, Morning Penny, Checkered Flag, Malibu Beach at the back of the field. Inside the final six furlong will be Anna De Castello, gone on by a length clear from Boot Phone, then a three lengths gap back towards the Time there on the outside of Queen of Queens, Thornton Quid, and I think that might be a stable companion. Barwell beside Backdoor Hack, making a good bit of ground now, and Rich is in the middle of the pack. Inside now, the 4.5 furlong, going down Fianna De Castello, gone about three lengths clear from Door to Door, has a nice stride down, just closing the gap a bit. Queen of Queens is following his route and racing inside now to 3.5 furlong point. Fianna De Castello just getting a bit wary there in the lead from Door to Door, is making a good bit of ground. The one who's making eye catching progress is Backdoor Hack. Queen of Queens, Ultimately Cool, is making a very good amount of ground now. Inside the final 2.5 furlong point, Fianna De Castello, the one who's challenging now, is Ultimately Cool now and is not stopping. Racing on Door to Door is giving it one last chance inside the final two, and Fianna De Castello, Door to Door, takes it over once again, and Fianna De Castello is just trying to hang in there now. Backdoor Hack is making a good bit of ground, so is Royal Blood inside the final furlong, and Door to Door is hanging on in there from Royal Blood, who's making on the outside there now, is Malibu Beach, who's really trying to pick up the pace inside now to find it to 1-0-1-0-1-0-1-0-1-0-1-0-1-0-1-0-1-0-1-0-1-0-1-0-1-0-1-0-1-0-1-0-1-0-1-0-1-0-1-0-1-0-1-0-1-0-1-0-1-0-1-0-1-0-1-0-1-0-1-0-1-0-1-0-1-0-1-0-1-0-1-0-1-0-1-0-1-0-1-0-1-0-1-0-1-0-1-0-1-0-1-0-1-0-1-0-1-0-1-0-1-0-1-0-1-0-1-0-1-0-1-0-1-0-1-0-1-0-1-0-1-0-1-0-1-0-1-0-1-0-1-0-1-0-1-0-1-0-1-0-1-0-1-0-1-0-1-0-1-0-1-0-1-0-1-0-1-0-1-0-1-0-1-0-1-0-1-0-1-0-1-0-1-0-1-0-1-0-1-0-1-0-1-0-1-0-1-0-1-0-1-0- which I achieve most of the time when the forest acts to be for wings. First door to door Liam Van Rensburg, second back door Hack for Hems and Malibu Beach for Ryan Tamasebe.